CNC program, they have a manual machinist program.
It's a thorough program. We cover the spectrum real good.
Especially for new guys coming in, to assist them in the knowledge of what we do in the field.
It gives them the opportunity to run machines that are out there in the industry.
And then we'll start them off on the very bottom and go all the way up through to where they're going to be able to laser, indicate and align and optical align machinery and equipment, take it apart, mic the parts, see what they need to do and assemble it correctly so that to get the maximum life out of that piece of machinery.
If equipment goes down, it's our job to get it back up and repair.
We're more into the basic mechanical to get people ready for the work industry along the ship channel and wherever else they might decide to go. Frito-Lay, Pepsi-Cola, you know, all these different places hire mechanics.
There's always a demand for a Millwright. You know, we keep things running.
They're going to learn what they need to know here. I'm confident in that. We teach that.
Oh, I mean, I think the program is perfect. It gives you skills.
It was a life-changing experience because I went from swinging a hammer, barely getting by, and now I'm a machinist and I'm making decent wages, and I love my job.
It's a good working viable program that's helping the industry and helping the kids and people coming out to go to work and obtain a job that they normally wouldn't be able to get at a higher wage bracket.